cute, I guess, like all of us, and I can't put a genre to it because I don't really, I haven't heard anything like that. Just all those guys, Regina Spektor, and she's amazing. Yeah.
And I bet a lot of the kids at Camp Fire sort of have backed you. Are they all very supportive?
I haven't really told anyone, actually. So, yeah, my friends are very supportive, obviously, but I haven't really told anybody else.
And any future dreams? Do you one day want to become a famous musician?
Yeah, I want to perform. Do my own music, and I love it. It's really fun. Yeah.
How do you feel your chances?
Oh, I don't know. I don't want to be cocky. It's up to the judges, and they're all talented, and that's why they got through. So we all have equally as much of a chance to win. So yeah.
So when you get up stage, how will you be feeling on stage?
I'm usually quite confident, and I don't usually get nervous. I'm sure when I know I'm about to go up, I'm going to be a bit panicky, but I'll be fine.
And you write your own songs?
Yeah, of
course. What do you write about lately?
Well, I like to write stories, and sometimes my songs are from experiences, but in the fiction sort of type. But I don't know, it sounds really fantasy-like, but it's not. Like everybody else, I like it.
What will you do with it?
I don't know. Well, I'm going to Italy at the end of the year, and I'm hoping I can put a lot of back to that. And I'd also like to get a good PA system, because I wanted to start doing gigs.